Hi there. This next video is going to be a time-lapse of a background that I made for a course of mine. The course was about how to kitbash a background, that is, building it from the ground up using an Inkscape document, which contains a ton of reusable assets like trees, bushes, clouds, grass and ground, and a lot of other things. All of this was made using a keyboard and mouse with the asset pack, and of course Inkscape. I just wanted to warn you beforehand because the time-lapse may look weird without context. First, because it is an unusual workflow, and second, because I'm using this background as a way to teach different things related to background design. For example, I do spend an entire lesson making a quick sketch at the beginning to show how useful it is to have a thumbnail. And I do separate between building it and adding color, so I can dedicate it an entire lesson to applying good color schemes. So just be warned. Also, don't mind the black bars at the top and bottom. I messed up in the recording, so the entire course had to have them to keep the standard ratio. By the way, if you're interested in the course, I'll leave you a link in the description. Okay, that was all I wanted to say. See you in the next video.